that's a pretty good forehand as well too. Well, that's good play from Golovin. Well, that was a great forehand from Golovin. Oh, another great forehand, but at the moment she's dominating this first set. Good return there from... Can she now get the second break back? Oh, that's a good start. Golovin, for the first time, leads this match 4-3 in the first set. Shevina didn't let it go easily, that's for sure, but in the end. Smash was enough from Golovin. Fisherman did well. Comes up and focused. Well, that was some sort of return from Golovin, and she's done it. She's right by the finishing line now. Suddenly, Golovin's putting a bit more into it. In the tiebreak. Great return from Golovin. Well, it was out, so fine. Very resilient, Dushyanta, mentally. She still believes she can win this. Good ace, though, from Golovin. Thrown in. It's a little bit soul-destroying, losing in a tiebreak. So well, Golovin came through that little wobble there. Good stuff from Golovin. She knows she has to up her game. Golovin really stretching her legs now.